In this final video about the real line topologies, we will continue now with the upper limit topology. We will prove that RK is a subset of the upper limit. We will see that the upper limit is not contained in the K-topology. The same with RL. These ones are not valid, and I will not prove it because it's going to be very similar. But the countable complement topology and the upper limit are also not comparable. And with this, we will finish comparing all seven topologies of the real line. So let's start proving that the K-topology is contained in the upper limit topology. This might sound weird because the K-topology and the lower limit topology were not comparable. But now the thing is, the lower limit was very close to zero from the right. The upper limit is not, and we will see how this affects. So obviously the problem will be when our element is zero. I know I shouldn't be taking a particular case to prove an inclusion, but in any other case, it is trivial. So if x is different than zero, this is trivial. And I will just leave it to you if you want to do the calculations. It's very similar to everything that we have done before, because if we take an interval of the form AB minus K, then because x is not zero, we can find 1 over n and 1 over n plus 1 that surround our x, and that will give us the interval that we are looking for. So if x is zero, this is the complicated part. If I take an interval of the form AB that's in the K-topology, then clearly I can just take AX, and this would be in the upper limit topology and a subset of AB. But what if my set is of the form AB minus K? This is obviously in the K-topology. Again, X is zero. So let's draw the line. My set AB minus K is removing all these numbers very close to zero. But it's actually an interval like this without all those points. So my interval for the upper limit topology can be the zero in the right extreme and A on the left extreme. This is obviously a subset of AB that contains zero, and it's not disturbed by all the numbers 1 over n that we have removed. So again, I can take AX, that is, in the upper limit topology, it contains zero and it is contained in the AB minus K. Now let's see that the inclusion upper limit in RK is not valid. If I take X equals zero and my basis element in the upper limit topology to be minus 1, 0, then there obviously does not exist an element of the form AB or AB minus K such that zero is contained in AB, contained in the minus 1, 0, because this is the left extreme closed, this is the smallest set we can take. And the same with the other one, zero in AB minus K, a subset of minus 1, 0. Because the minus K is not playing any roles here, so it's essentially the same set. And to finish, a very short one again, let's see that the lower limit topology is not contained in the upper limit topology. But again, I can just take X to be 0, and the set 0, 1, open in 1 but closed in 0, is an element in the lower limit topology. But there is no set of the form open in A and closed in B such that it contains zero and that is contained in the 0, 1, because we need the left extreme to be open, and here we have it closed. So with this we have finished the diagram. Let's draw it again to see what we have. So we have seven topologies: the finite complement topology and the ray topologies. These are two topologies, the minus infinity A and the A infinities. These topologies are both subsets of the real line, the standard topology. The finite complement topology is also a subset of the countable complement topology. Then the standard topology is a subset of the K-topology and of the RL topology. The RK topology is a subset of the upper limit topology. But this is not everything. I mean, there are many more topologies, but there are two that I didn't mention and that we talked about in the first video. Well, we have the trivial topology. This one will be a subset of all these other topologies. And we also have the parts of R topology, the topology that has every set. This will also be the greatest topology, the finer one, and it will contain all the others. So this is the complete diagram of all the topologies that we will be working with in the real life. If you like this type of videos, you can support the channel by subscribing to us on Patreon or by buying t-shirts on our t-shirts website. Stay tuned for more videos about topology.